Bless is highly nutritious, microwavable macaroni and cheese dinner, and the people who sold it on sale. Amen. Don't get scared now.
Actually, Lucy, my trouble is Christmas. I just don't understand it. Instead of feeling happy, I feel sort of let down.
I know how you feel about all this Christmas business. Getting depressed and all that.
It happens to me every year.
Macaroni, Parmesan cheese, cheddar, mozzarella, onion, that's all I need. Let's add the salt, dry rosemary, and the bay leaf to cook this beautiful, blessed, high nutrition macaroni for 10 minutes. Time to grate the cheese. I have a confession, I wouldn't say I like grating cheese. I think of it as a necessary evil, mostly because of the fact this grater that I'm using makes this a little hard. The tiny flakes of cheese spreads out away, making a mess on my counter. And then, once I'm done grating the cheese, the grates prove to be a frustration to clean. However, it's better than the grated cheese from the package. By the way, this might sound cheesy, but I think you are really great. This is a trick to taste better. This onion will break that strong taste of cheese and bring a sweet taste. Al dente cooking is a transitional state that lasts for a concise amount of time. For this reason, authentic Italian pasta needs a cooking time interval between 7 to 10 minutes. It's usually given to accommodate the other country's taste. A touch of olive oil and butter. Since it melted, I fry the onions. And then I add media crema. If you don't have it, you can use milk. It just so happened that I like more creamy texture. That's the best cheese combination for mac and cheese customized for my palate. For me, mozzarella is a classic addition because it melts much like cheddar and it has a lovely melt texture and flavor. Other classics include Parmesan. Just make sure you choose your favorite cheese customized for your palate. I like to use the pasta water because it has the taste of rosemary and bay leaf infused with the starch released from the pasta. Let me tell you something, starch is a good energy source and the main source of a range of nutrients in our diet. Some people think starch foods are fattening, but grams for gram contain fewer than half of the fat calories. As a kid, I watched the Home Alone so many times, I knew all the lines by heart. My most favorite line was, "Keep the change, you filthy animal." You know, the one from the fictionist gangster movie, Angels and the Filthy Wings. But we are not here for the trivia, we are searching for food. And then, there's a mac and cheese on the night of the breaking in. I can see what the writer did there, choosing this specific meal. I mean, yeah, sure, it's an American staple, it's even TV dinner material, and since it was microwavable, it could definitely be cooked by a 7-year-old on his own. But it's also comfort food. And the kid that he has been left behind by his whole family is reason enough to be craving for a little comfort. I'm so excited to have a taste of this mac and cheese from Home Alone. Wow, look how cheesy is this. Mm. This pasta has my two favorite cheese, which is the mozzarella cheese and the Parmesan cheese. It's supreme. The pasta has a taste of herbs, which is the bay leaf and the rosemary. And the cheese, is super delicious with the onion taste. You should try this dish. Happy holidays. Thanks for making time to watch this video. And you always remember to cook with love. Look at you, baby boy. You are here. You're so beautiful. I love you.